retrospect, this was a bad idea. We're losing altitude! I don't think I can make it much longer. I'm so hungry. Just one bite.
No.
A nibble?
No nibbles.
Maybe I can just lick the glaze.
The glaze is what's keeping you alive, Theodore. Its high fat content is creating a waterproof barrier.
I'm gonna starve to death. Actually, there are many other things that will kill you before starvation. Dehydration, sunstroke...
An island!
No, an island would probably be helpful. So if you see one, you should definitely say something. Jeanette? Oh.
Okay? No matter how much he deserves it.
Thank you, Sai. Though, could have done without the passive aggression. Look, we've got nothing to worry about. Dave knows we're gone by now. He probably has the whole Coast Guard looking for us. Meantime, why don't we all just relax and have some donuts?
Did you guys want some? Aww.
Okay, there we go. Won't be long before a rescue plane sees our SOS and flies us back to civilization.
I don't hear any planes. Or helicopters. Maybe Dave is coming in a hot air balloon, because those things are really quiet.